the grand opening of Bark Park here at Shane Kelly Park. This is the city of Oviedo's most awesome, incredible dog park. Look at all these four-legged friends of ours out here having fun. So come on down and join us. I'm with Parks and Rec Director Drew Boware. His staff did an incredible job here today. So let me turn it over to him, and he'll explain what we got going on here.
Yeah, look, Mayor, look at the dogs we got right here, okay? Hey, this is outstanding, Mayor. What a day for our community, our new opening of our Bark Park. This is a labor of love for myself and our park staff. We've got recycled playground equipment, recycled culverts from our public works department, as well as recycled tires that we're using for our different things that the dogs can play on that came from Seminole County landfill. This is just outstanding. It's a beautiful park, a beautiful day. Come on out and join us at the new park at Shane Kelly Park, Bark Park.